These how to 1 minute will show you how to change primary domain in cpanel. If you are using Namecheap domain and hosting service, then follow these easy steps to change your primary domain. So currently I'm in my cpanel and here we can see my primary domain howto1minute25.com. Now let's change this primary domain. Now you have to log into your Namecheap account and hover over on account and click on hosting list. Now find the respective domain and click manage next to the hosting package. And now click on this account action drop down and here select change main domain. And enter here your new domain. And check this box, I understand and agree, and click on change now. Then allow the system to validate your request. This can take between 2-3 minutes. Then you will receive a message regarding the successful main domain name changed. So that's how we can change primary domain in cpanel. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.